leave.
Little Phoenix is almost back up, dude.
Like a little pokeball, baby.
We're gonna fire thing, bro.
Like a little pokeball, baby. I got Naga. You guys are.
Bench, where is he?
Vulcan also.
It's only way to fire wave on left side. Middle. Yeah. Sorry.
Ethan's back. I'm saying they're coming back.
It's like middle tower. I mean right tower, I'm sorry.
That's
right
where
tower.
I'm going. Nutty.
That's right. Andy.
Oh yeah, we got hyper take just to get back, bro.
Where? Why are they still there?
Yeah, we gotta go, bro.
White Phoenix?
I'm gonna go to the other side.
Woo!
I don't know. They might be going after the fire giant right now. Nope.
No, they're middling.
Ryan said, "What the fuck is we doing?" Huh, Ryan?
Hmm?
I said, "Huh, Ryan?"
Hello.
Shut up, bitch.
Aw, this is corny.
Bro, he's so hurt. He's so fast for no reason, bro.
They threw it up.
Yeah, he's gone.
We can honestly just go attack the Titan. You know?
Bro, I feel like every time I want to try a different character in solo, it's against the King Arthur. Bro.
Bro, why you add that on like at the end of the episode?
Bro.
What? What are you talking about? Dang, the walking got reported.
Good job.
I'm gonna go back to raid.
He's got a kill. Who needs to?
What me?
It was probably Hoi.
That nigga was struggling.
He was by himself, you know? Fighting four people. She probably got lucky.
That needs to get him.
I felt bad for me. She couldn't even use her move. Every backflip, she died.
So scared. Even if she didn't use her backflip, she would still die.
Oh, nutty.
You just stuck there holding it out.